Hey everybody, so back with another reaction video. This time it is for Monsta X. They just released, I believe it's their second full English album. And they kicked it off with the title track, Your Problem. They just released a music video a couple of days ago, but I just got a chance to look at it now because a lot to catch up on. So we're basically gonna take a look at this new music video for Monsta X. See what the guys are up to. So let's go. Johuni, I am. Okay. Very upbeat. But that's a you problem. You know it's a you problem. To solve them, cause you've been making plans about us. It's simple. Get lost in the romance and just dance. They're in a bowling place listening to record players, albums, I mean, LPs. I am telling him, bro, wake up. They're cleaning the bowling balls. Okay, that song is a bop. It's very like catchy, like dancey. I love they don't have like a full on blown choreography, but they're just like jamming. It's like very late 80s, early 90s inspired with the whole like, I'm forgetting the name where you bowl, but yeah, you know what I mean. I love the falsettos when it goes into the second chorus, it's like, you problem. Obviously, now I get what the name of the song is, You Problem, because the thing is like, girl, it ain't me, it's you. You got a problem, you gotta fix it, because you're just making a big deal out of this, but it's all in your head, basically. Oh my gosh, it's such a bop. It's like so dancey and they all look so good. I still only know a few of the members from Monsta X, even though I love it. It takes me a little bit of time to memorize everybody's name, but definitely I know that I am is my bias, because that man just decided he was gonna be my bias ever since I met him 2020 February before COVID. He was just, you're mine. But yeah, everybody sounds like really good. Like their English pronunciations, it's really good. I mean, it's always been good. IM is like speaks English fluently, and a couple other members are improving. But I love that song. It's like so catchy and it's like such a fun vibe. I can't wait to listen to the rest of the album because it just dropped, so I haven't had a chance to listen to it. But yeah, that was You Problem by Monsta X.